Blaine, say, hey, interesting fun fact this morning. These are the same overalls I wore 20 years ago, the first time I came to Eckerd's, and I've never washed them.
I believe it.
You can, Chris. Yeah, you just ask.
Need a little Chris, breeze.
Yeah, they're still holding up pretty well. And it's the last weekend for folks to come out to the Fun Farm here in Millstadt, right?
That's right. You know, Halloween is coming up in a week, so it's time to come out and get the pumpkin, because after this weekend, it's going to be all closed down. So we got all the fun opened up, and we got some new activities this year that we're going to talk about. And, of course, the old jackalobber is getting aired up right now. So.
You know, I love the pumpkin can. I love the jackalobber. But this is new this year. This is the apple cannon.
Yep.
Yeah. Right, look at this, guys. So you put an apple in the chamber, right, like that.
Yep. Close it back up.
Close it. And you take aim out here. Look at this. Fire no! You probably couldn't see that. Probably a little dark, but it was a direct hit. Trust me on that.
Yeah. You're natural. Yeah. Anything with compressed air and fruit, you're a dead ringer.
That's kind of my thing, right?
It is, yeah.
Compressed air and fruit.
It's a narrow skill set. But
it's very narrow. Very narrow. But I fit in right here.
This is your spot.
So run down some of the things folks can do when they come here this weekend.
Of course, apple picking is still going strong. We've got tons of wonderful Fuji right now. And pumpkins, you know, this is a peak pumpkin time, so come out and get your pumpkin. And, of course, all the activities on the farm. So the haunted hayride at night, all of the animals, petting zoo, pig race, apple cannons, pumpkin cannon show, and our live stage show. So there's really activities for the whole day at our Millstadt farm and all of our other farms, too. We've got apple picking and pumpkin picking going on this weekend.
There you go. It's going to be crowded. Lots of folks are going to be here. I'm going to try to be here. I'd love to be here. If I am, I'll wear these so people can find me.
You are here.
Because you'll just smell me. Yeah, that's true. Just take a whiff. You'll find me in my 20-year-old.